Mademoiselle Aveline, perhaps you have noticed prices are higher in the market.
A trick of the enemy, I presume?
Indeed. An extortionist named Ratel. He intimidates the merchants and steals their profits. To compensate, they demand more for their goods, and they give less in trade.
Time for an economic adjustment.
Yes. Find him near the docks and adjust him. We will all reap the reward.
Mademoiselle Aveline, I have an important job for you.
Shoot!
You might not imagine that gunsmiths are wealthy, but...
With the number of guns I go through, you might be surprised.
I stand corrected. Then it will come as no surprise to you that a wealthy gunsmith, Monsieur de Chevallier, hides in his manse, controlling the prices of weapons across New Orleans.
I'll find him and arrange for a permanent discount.
Mademoiselle Aveline, conspiracy is afoot at the docks.
What now?
With full support of the government, the mogul shipwright Salmon fixes impossibly high prices for ships and repairs.
Good thing I don't work for the government.
Please, find him at the docks and introduce him to a higher law.
I will do it for you long. chance, miss.
Mademoiselle Aveline, your crusade against seedy elements has revealed enemy activity at unfathomable depths.
In this town, even the underbelly has an underbelly. How low have they gone now?
I have a sinking feeling about this one. The most disreputable Monsieur de Vandal sabotages rival ships.
I will find him and bring him to the surface.
Mademoiselle Aveline, we have a problem that needs a woman's touch. A question of supply and demand.
True. We are in short supply in New Orleans.
No, I meant, raw materials. Tobacco, cotton, sugar. The enemy has won over a key producer, Monsieur Marcantell. He is famously social. But one needs a certain charm, grace, and status to move in his circle.
I'll manufacture a reason to pay him a visit.
Hey! Well, well, you sure ain't no hurry, Dan.
Thank you.
Mademoiselle Aveline, the overstuffed textile trade bursts with corruption.
How unseemly. And the enemy is to blame?
Yes. A single textiler, Monsieur Chapperon, keeps prices tightly knotted.
I'll sew this up as quickly as possible.
Regardez-moi ça.
Mademoiselle Aveline, a shady character, Monsieur Reynaud, if that is his real name, diverts goods through the bayou to the black market, thanks to ties with the Spanish military.
What else is new?
Besides the heat and the alligators, his headquarters are near the fort.
I'll go apply a little heat of my own.
I'll hang you!